Hi, I'm Dr. Harun, consultant intervention cardiologist and electrophysiologist at Apollo Hospitals, Bangalore. Arrhythmia is something called rhythm disturbances. A normal rhythm is called a rhythm, a sinus rhythm. Anything which is not normal is called arrhythmia. Triggering factors are like a stress may cause atrial fibrillation, any other external thyroid causes or any hypertension can cause any kind of arrhythmias.